It's not looking good out there, despite the weather warming up, with fine dust concentrations reaching their highest level for the month of March over the weekend and levels staying high, that high on this Monday as well. With the unhealthy level of fine dust in the air, the authorities have issued warnings, and the metropolitan and regional governments are taking measures to try and prevent fine dust levels from rising even further. Measures include an alternate no-driving day, closing all public parking lots, and operating air cleaning trucks during the day to clean out the dust from the streets. Now, it also includes public transportation fee waiver will not be part of today's emergency measures, however, as it was scrapped over issues of effectiveness.